Go. Blue Alliance coming up very strong. Red Alliance matching three balls as well. Looks like we're even at the moment. Is there any last second shots that will go up? Another tie, folks. Yeah, tie. Tie on autonomous. We're continuing. 3, 2, 1, go. Both teams coming out 15-15. Oh, I finally got some fresh meat on my field, folks. Team 169E picking up those balls and doing exactly that, making them fresh meat as they put them in the top corner. Blue Alliance 68-15, do you even lift, bro? Need to lift a little higher to get over that top, into that top goal. Very well designed robot from both teams, from all four teams, sorry. 169E driving around the field, picking up all the loose balls. It looks like 21-31 are stuck with a ball underneath their robot. It looks like 68-15 will do me a lot of lifting this match, folks. They're going to have to carry the team. Looks like the Red Alliance has really built themselves up quite a lead, folks. Let's see if the Blue Alliance can respond as they hit the first one off the facing of the net and the second one as the Red Alliance continues to build on their lead with 30 seconds left to go in the match. Red Alliance really filling up that net, folks. I'm not sure if the Blue Alliance will have enough time to make up this score because the Red Alliance are really pouring it on. Red Alliance now approaching 200 points and they're still going with 10 seconds left to go. Very strong showing from the Red Alliance as they shoot one into the crowd. And then shoot another one at the Blue Alliance. I am pretty sure it was not intentional. Pretty sure. Looks like the Red Alliance will hold on.